From the days 2002, I started this business up till now. It has been love. It has been going from one stage to another. The way we deliver our materials, these days we no longer tell jokes. We not deliver our jokes like American comedians. We pick up issues and we analyze current issues. And people just get the humor. And the funny thing is that our brothers in diaspora, I was in the US. I was in the US a few months ago. It was awesome. The love was mad. A lot of people came out. I was in Canada. A lot of people came out. Go to any show outside Nigeria. Nigerians and even Africans, they come for Nigerian comedy shows outside. Big ups to all of you here in Nigeria back home. You guys have kept it real and you've helped us grow this business. Thank you.